Life. He was born in Cambridgeshire, the son of Dailies and David Vibert, both artists. He attended the Royal Academy of Dramatic Art from 1983 to 1986. Career. Vibert made his screen debut in 1989 in the TV series Trap.